press the power button for 5 seconds again. Restore factory settings. Factory settings.